So it is that time again. Every team looks to write its own special script. Moments like this are to be savored. Hopes are high. A good start. That is what they all want. And the match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion. It adds to a massive sense of occasion. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Now it's Lee Kang-in. Gets away from his opponents. Great leap! Goal! Republic of Korea!
South Korea clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score once the ball was recovered.
So, a breakthrough already. There could be trouble here. He's found a way through. Lee Kang-in. Driving on and making good progress.
Oh, that was expansive.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. And just to confirm that the referee did issue a yellow card for that earlier incident. Son Heung-min looking to play it into the box. Chance for the header! Nice interception, well timed. Now it's Son Heung-min. Aimed beyond the defence, and he was quick to react. That's ruffled a few. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Saudi Arabia are really in a position where patience and prudence will serve them best. Time's on their side.
Has a shot! Oh, glorious! That is a special one! A finish right from the top draw! And with that goal comes comfort!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
South Korea take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
He's shifting through the gears here. Shots on here. Oh, shooting chance! And more, and more, and more. A quite incredible spell. They are flying. And that really is so, so impressive.
Yeah, and having the thrust to get there is one thing, having the composure to score is another.
Three-nil, and things are starting to look awfully cosy.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Saudi Arabia have a free kick. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? The referee's awarded a free kick. And that's going to be a booking. That pass isn't the best.
Oh, that's delightful. Played out towards the right wing. It's a pretty loose pass. He's looking to set free a runner. He's found a way through. Son Heung-min! He has done it! And they're at it again in double quick time. The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Oh, that's wonderful to see. The run was explosive, the finish exquisite.
Two goals on the day, and he may not yet be done. South Korea totally rampant here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. They want to be quick here. It's breakaway time.
Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing.
Out to the left it goes.
And it's Son Heung-min. Now it's Son Heung-min. He could be in here. Straight chance! And he's missed it.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. The most accurate pass. That'll be a throw-in. And that has left him in a heap. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well, he's asking for trouble, Peter. And with this urge to nibble away, I think the ref is spelling it out for him now.
So who's he going to be aiming for here? And the shot! Keeper always had the measure of that. South Korea with their first corner, the first in the game for either side, actually. Saudi Arabia can counter promptly here. Out to the right. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Over to the left.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Kwang Hee-chan. Incoming cross. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
An opportunity then to pull clear here. He's having a good look here. Son Heung-min! This possibly the last play of the half. Brilliantly cut out. Oh, terrific save.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Corner number three coming up. Oh, look at the space here. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. Well, what a half. For one, pretty much ideal. For the other, utterly dreadful. And we're only halfway through.
And now, please turn towards the screen for a special presentation featuring our guest.
Here's the start of the second half. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. No, again, there's no way through. Well, that is one way to stop him. And he skips past his man.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Pressing is high and relentless. Oh, the ball's gone astray. He's left his man. Oh, great run, magical. Song Heung-min, not one to pass up the chance to run at the defence. He loves those duels.
Well, you can't grumble when a player at least tries to make something happen. Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Up for a header! No joy, but a decent try.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
And there's his chance to lead the counter. That's good running with the ball. No question, that's a foul. Now then, what's happening here? He is already on a yellow. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Yeah, it would seem a little too far out, and this will probably be a dink far post.
The attendance for this match was 71,550.
Oh, he really got hold of that.
And that has left him in a heap.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Moved on forwards, pinches it off him. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? He's got away.
Has a goal! It's in!
And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Clinical, just clinical. What a game this is turning out to be for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Picked out brilliantly.
Can he put it away? Oh, almost a sixth.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. And they're quick to press. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Saudi Arabia appear determined to play through the middle again. And guess what?
That's a foul, no two ways about it. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. The player's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Comes under pressure and it's come loose. Played out to the left flank.
He is through here.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Fiddles it through. Oh, he's bustling from shapes to shoots! Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty.
Saudi Arabia present their opponents with the best possible chance here.
The chance to pull further clear. Managed to miss it.
Not the best spot kick I've ever seen, but they've got to keep their heads up and chase this game.
Good play on the left-hand side here. This is a counter-attack chance for South Korea.
And it's Son Heung-min.
Son Heung-min going full tilt down the left.
It's Son Heung-min!
Pulled out the best in the keeper.
Four added minutes has been indicated.
Four added minutes on the board. South Korea finding their passes.
Oh, nice one too, very nice. He's through, and the shot! And it's in! They are getting horribly bullied, and it seems there is plenty more to come.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact that it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Four in the game, he is the man. Not played the ball, that's a foul. And that is that. Saudi Arabia thoroughly outclassed here. They came up against opponents who were better in all areas. No argument. Your reflections then, Jim?
Saudi Arabia simply weren't good enough to play through the pressure put on their defence and were duly picked off.
I'd like to draw your attention to the screen right now for information on our shuttle bus service.